In the WRAL Live Center, within the last hour, we've gotten our first look at now former UNC president Kevin Guskowitz's new contract with Michigan State University. You may remember he took this job last week. This contract says that Guskowitz will be making more than $1 million in total compensation. It'll also include things like perks, a car and a driver, a country club membership. Just for comparison here, his base pay at UNC was $657,700. That is a 48% increase in base pay. So a very good increase here for UNC's former president. We're going to continue digging into this contract, bring in more details as we get them.
Thanks, Eric. A new Des Moines Register MediaCom poll shows former